Yes, children, good morning. Then we are taking that parts and whole, isn't it? And what is the one third part, one fourth part that already we learned, isn't it? Then we can find out some more in that. Look here. Whole part is 12. Whole part is 12. And find out one third part of 12 and one third, two third part of 12. You have to do one problem here. Before that, we have to do some problems. Look here. In the page number 53, you can see here some children are sitting there. Some children are sitting there and they are also wearing hats also. You can see here. Look here. 15 children are sitting here. 14 here. And one is in the center. Then you count the how many hats are there. Look here. From here onwards. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, plus 1, 15 hats. Isn't it? The question is, color the hats. You want to give color to the hats. Then how many, what are the different colors and how many hats you have to give that separate colors also we want to find out, okay? First one is color one third of the rats, one third of the hats red. Then one third part of the hats, this 15 hats, isn't it? From this you want to find out one third of the hats you want to give red color. And one third and three fifth hats you want to give blue color. Okay, so you have to find out what is the one third of the whole, that means all that is 15 hats. One third of the 15 you have to find out. And three fifth of the 15 also you have to find out. And after that you have to give the color also. Before that we can do some other problems. Look here. Yes, listen here. The whole part is 12. Whole part is 12. I can find out one third of 12 means one third part of the 12. You have to find out one third part of the 12 means 1 by 3 of 12, 1 by 3 into 12. So that you have to write it here. And we can do it, you can, working column, you can take it 1 by 3 into 12. This one you have working column, this part is the working column. And 1 by 3 of 12. And cut it this 3, how many times 3 goes in 12? How many times that 3 goes in 12? That is 4 times, isn't it? So 1 into 4, that is 4. So 1 third part of 12 is equal to 4. 1 third part of the 12 is equal to 4. And next question, number 1, that is 4. And number 2, what is 2 third of the 12? 2 third of 12 means 2 by 3 into 12. 2 by 3 into 12, that means 2 by 3 into 12, look here, 2 by 3 into 12, 3, that is 4 times, isn't it? That is 4 threes are 12, so 4 times. And here 2 also here, that means 2 into 4, that is 8. 2 into 4, so 2 third part of the 12, that is 8. Okay, then another problem. Yes, 1/4 part, 1/4 of 20 and 2/5 of or 3/5 of 20. Yes, look here, 1/4 part of 20 means 1 by 4 of 20, that is 1 by 4 into 20. Look here, 1 by 4 into 20. Then you can take it this 4. How many times this 4 goes in 20? How many times 4 goes in 20? That is 5 times, isn't it? 5 4s are 20. Then answer is 5. Then 1/4 part of 20 means that is 5. Okay. And next one is 3/5 part of 20 means 3/5 of 20. That is 3/5 of 20. 3 by 5 of 20. That means 5, how many times this 5 goes in, 5 goes in 20, that is 4 times, isn't it? 4 5s are 20. And here 1 3 also, that is 3 into 4, 3 4s are 12. Then 3 5th part of the 20 means that is 12. Okay, then next you can do it. Okay, this is enough. Yes, here, look here. Here means color one third part of the, one third of the hats red. How many hats here? Total 15 hats already here, isn't it? From that 15, you have to find out one third of the hats is red. One third of the hats is red. Then number of hats is equal to number of hats is equal to 15. Did you find out that you here? Find out from here 15 hats here. And question, one third of the hats is red. One third of hats is hats are red. Then we want to find out one third of 15, isn't it? One, what is one third of 15? One third of 15 is equal to 1 by 3 into 15. That is 1 by 3 into 15. 3 how many times going in 15? 5 times. 5 threes are 15, so 5. So you have to give color 5 red hats. 5 red hats. So you can give red color, you can give to 5 hats. Okay. Then second question, 3/5 hats are blue. 3/5 hats are number 2. 3/5 hats are blue. So you want to find out 3/5 means how many hats you can give blue color. That means 3/5 of 15. 3/5 of 15. That means 3 by 5 into 15. Look here, 3 by 5 into 15. How many times that 5 goes in 15? 3 times. So 3 into 3, that is, what is 3 into 3? That is 9. So 9 hats are blue hats. That is 9 hats are blue. So you can give 5 red hats and 9 blue hats. 5 red hats and you can give color, red color to 5 hats. And you can give blue color to 9 hats. And one more question in that. What part of the hats are not colored? What part of the hats are not colored? That means 15 hats already there, isn't it? 15 hats and 5 red hats and 9 blue hats. Then 9 plus 5, 14 hats you already given the color, isn't it? Red and blue color. And total how many hats there? 15. 15 minus 14, then 1 white color hat. 1 white color or not color for 1 hat. White color. Okay, children. So you have to practice this one. And next one, equal parts of the triangle. That also you can do. Listen here. Here, three lines already given. From that lines, you can see three triangles. You can see the, and from the likewise here also you have to draw and make triangle there also. Okay, then how is making that triangle? Yes, then you can give color, three colors give here also, and how to draw here also three triangles, that you can give like this way. Yes, look here, then you will get it, three triangles. Look here, one triangle is this one, one triangle, and second triangle, and third triangle. You can make it three triangles, and the measurement should be same, that you have to trace it and how find out what is the measurement, and each one should be same, and you have to give color also. Okay, then you have to take measurement and do it, or otherwise you can take the trace of this and you have to do it. Okay, children. And next, look here, six parts of the rectangles. Look here, this one is the green rectangle. In this ring, green rectangle, Rani has divided green rectangle into six equal parts. Look here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so six equal parts here. And here another three rectangles already given there. There also you have to make it six parts, these three rectangles also, that should be equal one. Okay, and here question is, now you divide each of these rectangles into six equal, use different way for each three rectangles. Look here. Yes, this one is the one rectangle and that is three equal parts, and like this also three equal parts. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One is like that way, and another blue and two yellow rectangles already given that, and you have to make it 1/6 part of the rectangle. Six parts you have to find out. So you can do like this. One, you can do like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One you can do like this, and other one you can do other form means you can do like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is another way. Or otherwise you can do it. Anyways, you can do it. You have to find out 1/6 part of the rectangles. Look here. These three rectangles, so you have to make it 1/6 portion of these three. Okay. And question, how will you check it? This really 1/6 of the rectangle. And the green rectangle is bigger than the blue one. The green rectangle is bigger than the blue one, isn't it? Look here. The green one is bigger than this one is the smaller one, isn't it? Look here. And question is, can we say that 1/6 of the green rectangle, 1/6 of the green rectangle is bigger than the 1/6 of the blue rectangle? If you find out the 1/6 part of that, and question is 1/6 part of the green rectangle is bigger than the 1/6 part of the blue rectangle, that is yes, isn't it? Yes, look here. Here this one is the bigger one. This one is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, okay. And this one is the another rectangle. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Look here. This one is the 1/6 part, isn't it? This one 1/6, 1/6, 1/6, 1/6 likewise. And here also 1/6, 1/6. And this one also 1/6, the 1/6 part. And this 1/6 part is smaller, isn't it? And this 1/6 part is bigger than this one, isn't it? So this part is 1/6, this one is also 1/6 part, and this one is also 1/6 part, isn't it? But this 1/6 part is bigger than this 1/6 part, because the area of this rectangle is bigger than the area of this rectangle, isn't it? This one is the A and this one is the rectangle B. The area of the rectangle A is bigger than the area of the rectangle B. So the 1/6 part also bigger than B. Okay, children. So you have to do this one. And next one is the greedy gatekeepers. That is a story that you have to read 2 or 3 times. And after that you can find out the answers. 2 or 3 answers you have to find out. Okay, children. Yes, bye.